stay true to one's goal. I mean, the challenges in life are many, but staying true to one's dream and ambition is a thing that many can do. Putting together all the resources one has and then having the guts to face up to everything. Yeah, you may ask, what's so sacred about this? Well, try doing it for once. And I think that you'll agree that there's nothing more sacred in this life than believing oneself. Sacredly Agnezious is just that. Bueno, no hay nada más sagrado en este mundo que creer en sí mismo. La capacidad de levantarse por la mañana, mirarse en el espejo y decir a sí mismo que hoy sí puedo y que hoy sí lo voy a hacer. Saber que en este mundo somos pequeños, pero con poderes de ser grandes. Y esto es la más sagrada que veo en la Agnes Mónica quien conozco.
When people start to question, is it possible? Impossible is impossible. That's what I learned from the Bible. When people start doubting, murmuring, saying things about perfection, imperfections, is she capable and all that? Hey, yeah, that was talking about me. But, you know what? Enough of these underestimations. Enough of these undervalues. Enough of these questions. I wanna run a marathon, and I wanna win the competition. After all, what you're talking about? I was born for this.